We should not confuse weight and mass. These are two different measurements. But for most things in everyday usage, the two mean pretty much the same. And we use the word weight to refer to mass